Ball. It's the margin of the veteran. And he hit it. As Mesoraco hit by the pitch, he will take first base. Three of the first four Reds hitters who come to the plate reach base.
Not sure. We'll probably get a shot from this view where exactly it got him. Got him right below the wrist. It looks like the forearm that is closest to the wrist. And it got him solid. That ball, when it drops straight down like that, the entire impact of that went right onto that wrist. And that is his throwing hand.